Yeah.
Mic check, check. 5, 6.
Yeah.
3, yeah. 7 to 2.
Leicester Community Radio. We play the biggest tunes from around the world.
It's a pleasure to be here. It really is. And as I said, when my dear sister Kofi told me about the whole event, what you guys were celebrating, you know, it didn't need a second thought. It really didn't need a second thought. And, you know, we're all affected in some way by the tragedies that result from all these hurricanes going, ripping up the Caribbean and other mainlands. Mm-hmm. You know, we all know somebody that knows somebody.
Sure.
So whatever we can do to actually support those communities, rebuild those lives, yeah? Those places that we as tourists go to, yeah?
Enjoy.
And enjoy the fruits of that place, yeah? It's time for us to give back and support those people.
Yes. Absolutely. As Kofi said, you see, this is the thing about these Lovers Rock artists. You know, we call them our legends because when we look at things, always through the years, as we spoke earlier on the show last Wednesday and over the weeks, we've said that back in the day, many of us are from era that rioted in the 80s and the 70s, we had our problems nationally, be it in Highfields where we are now, be it in Toxteth, St. Paul's, Tottenham, Brixton, wherever you are. And people had problems. There was brutality, there was no jobs, there was no this and with that. And the only thing that made people feel any bit nice at that time was a nice party to hear Lovers Rock that would make even the toughest man feel mellow and nice, and that's what it did for everybody. So we applaud you guys for that.
I'm hungry.
What is Sandra Cross's favourite dish?
What's your favourite dish?
Don't say nothing. Let's go with it.
She says she's hungry.
I know.
If I just get one of the things, would that be
alright? Yes, of course.
Jerk chicken.
So close. Saltfish.
On this wonderful show that we're having together, okay, the support, Jah blessing, Ashe, 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 Ashe.
Thank you.
bash. Yeah, me try it. Second birthday bash, and of course, we are supporting Barbuda.
Okay. Hey, yo. She shampoos my locks and gives a king that special treatment. Perfect for me and my copper, extra sweetened. I love it when you rock my tea, the way this love is deep. And long time I cut off the sides like I'm rocking a Mohican. It's you alone that up on my line is what I'm meaning.
So look with the vents or anything, that's what I'm feeling.
Raw, bilingual too? Ooh, you got me feeling. I don't know what you said, but boo, keep speaking.
I'm
How was your night? Yes.
Yeah.
Wonderful. I saw you doing some pizza whining on that stage.
That's just when the energy gets inside of me, that's what I do. I
know how you feel. There's certain songs that just touch you deeper. That deeper feeling, and you had it tonight. But thank you so much for coming out and entertaining us. I've thoroughly enjoyed your performances. Is there anything you want to say to our LCR viewers, listeners?
I'd like to say to them, thank you so much for your support. I felt the energy tonight, and I gave you back my energy. And I'm hoping you can invite me back again. Some of the same energy, not more.
Wonderful. Thank you.
LCR, Leicester Community Radio.